A pastor found a baboon that could talk, so he taught it how to sing, pray and preach. At one Sunday service, the pastor says to the congregation, "The baboon is going to pray today." The baboon sits still and the pastor repeats, but the baboon did not respond. After the service, pastor asks, "Why didn't you want to pray when I asked you to?" Baboon says, "Was it necessary to say baboon? You could have at least said, Brother Bobby."